back. Today, I'm going to make a Ramadan decoration.
So for this, I'm using color papers. I took pink and yellow for this. You're gonna need a glue stick, wool or thread, and a scissor.
I'm going to cut out moons, stars, and lanterns from these papers. So I finished cutting out all the shapes. So now let's start making it. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.